Columbus has no margin for error as they take the ice at Nationwide Arena for Game 4 with the Penguins. They trail 3-0.
Everybody in this sellout crowd is on their feet.
Right where they left off and where they started last game.
Anderson's shot was blocked. Savard for Jack Johnson. Johnson. And it's off his skate and in. 1-0. The Blue Jackets are on the scoreboard.
Not a direct shot on net. It's shot across the zone. And there, look at that, off Sidney Crosby's skate.
And the fans here want more. The goal, right now credited to Jack Johnson. Right wing, here comes Josh Anderson. Anderson trying to cut in. Fires a shot, scores! Josh Anderson down the right side. He beats Fleury. It's 2-0.
Big Josh Anderson gets those feet going. And there he takes that puck to the net with authority, beats Fleury.
Jackets all over the ice here, finishing checks on the forecheck. An impressive start to this game. Like Gabriel Carlson, good work by the Jackets rookie. Shovels it ahead, the Jackets are able to clear the zone. Down that right side comes Nunavara. The Jackets defenseman moves in. Save, rebound, swept up high but not out. Another attempt on the doorstep. Jackets shoot and score! Nunavara in his first ever Stanley Cup playoff game, leading the rush and then finishing it. They are on their feet and loving every minute of this hockey game. Malkin drops it back, shot by Schultz. That went off Hornqvist in front.
Oh.
There, another attempt, shoot, scores! Power play goal, Hornqvist right there. On the doorstep, and the Penguins are on the board after the initial stop by Bobrovsky. Malkin now. Pass behind the net. Kessel looking in front. Kessel hangs on. Gets it here to Hainsey, who's off the point. Hainsey sending it to the net, and it beats Bobrovsky on the screen. The Penguins have come to life here.
They got knocked away by Bill Carlson, and now here he comes on the counterattack. In on Fleury with a shot, and that one got put off the stick, and then a follow-up chance of a score! Carlson's first shot got tipped, he gets back to the rebound, and he puts it in the net!
Just what the doctor ordered!
Watch him get the inside position there on Cole, and then he just puts it past Marc-Andre Fleury.
4-2, and this building has erupted!
From in front of the Columbus net, Penguins. Look. Wincy finishing a check. Up high, Cole.
Deflected in front. Quick shot scores! Kunackle, it's 4-3.
And as Kunackle's going to get this puck off this play from the point, it's that rebound that beats Sergei Bobrovsky. Penguins not going anywhere, Jeff.
Gabriel Carlson, cross ice, Nunavara. Back to Gabriel Carlson, all kinds of traffic in front. Fleury never saw it, come from up high. Tip, here's Saad. Fleury juggles, scores! Off a skate and into the net.
Boone in the paint, he's on the board.
It's back to a two-goal lead. Hang on to your hats here.
Down that right side comes Gensel. Sherry trails. Gensel puts the brakes on. Gets it to Sherry in the corner. Crosby lurking in front. Quick shot. Oh, Bobrovsky. Maybe his biggest stop of the night
from point-blank range. On the doorstep. Bobrovsky able to turn it away. The Penguins, a man short, but nonetheless have the goaltender pull for the extra skater. Kessel. With that puck, Kessel tries to send it to the net. In front, Bobrovsky, a second shot scores! Gensel gets his fifth of the series, cutting the deficit to 1 with 26.4 seconds remaining. Final 10 seconds. Malkin hustles down the left wing. Final seconds tick off. Warded in his attempt. Listen to the crowd, they'll take it home! The Blue Jackets have not only won a game four here to extend the series, but win their first ever playoff game in regulation.
Columbus finds a way to close out the Penguins and put some pressure on the defending champs with a 5-4 win at Nationwide Arena. Sergei Bobrovsky made the timely big save, finishing with 27 stops. So it's off to game five Thursday in Pittsburgh at PPG Paints Arena.